Hurricane Dorian is lashing this state, and millions of people could be in the storm's path. And then we're tracking some breaking news out of California. The frantic search for dozens of people after a boat is consumed by fire.
That's bizarre. Anyway. Anyway, guys, it is 3:12 p.m. This is Monday, September 2nd, 2019. Update on Hurricane Dorian. It has absolutely destroyed the Bahamas. And it's very close and nearing the state of Florida. It is currently a Category 4. This thing is moving at 1 mile per hour. You can outwalk this thing. That's sad. Very reminiscent of Hurricane Matthew. So we will see what happens. It's going to be later tonight, into tomorrow, that this thing is going to be full swing. Now, it has, like I said, lost some strength, but not by much. I think it's 145 sustained winds, mile an hour sustained winds at this point. But we'll see. That's your update. Like I said, completely destroyed the Bahamas. That island is fucked, and those people are fucked. But anywho, there's not a whole lot to bring you, except that. And we, like I said, here's the update today that I didn't do last night because, well, I didn't want to. Anyway, guys, there you go. And for those of you who are watching this and you're in a hurricane evacuation area, if you didn't leave, well, can't blame nobody but yourself. And it is what it is. There you go.